this.
Are you ready? Whereas in terms of subsection 1 of section 104 of the Constitution, the President appoints ministers and assigns functions to them, including the administration of an act of parliament or any ministry or department of government. And whereas, in terms of subsection 6 of section 104 of the Constitution, before taking office, a minister must take before the president the appropriate ministerial oath in the form set out in the third schedule. And whereas the president has duly appointed you, Opa Chamu Zipangem Chinguri Gashiri, Stembiso G. G. Nyoni, July Gambarari Moyo, Frederick Shava, Kazembe Kazembe, Ziyambi Ziyambi, Monica Mchangwa, Mustafa Mchangwa, Jennifer Nswere, Love Mo Matuke, Winston Chikando, Ntuli Nube, Amon Muvira, Daniel Garwin, Anxious Jongwe Masuka, Paul Mavima, Novizita Mangaliso Ndovu, Douglas Mombeshora, Felix Tapiwa Mona, Case Leif Dizu, Liu Command, Case Liu Coventry, James Soda, Barbara Rozzi, Tatenda Mavetera, Kino Machakaire, Edgar Moyo, and Tore Rai Moyo as ministers of the government of Zimbabwe. Now, therefore, I, Emmerson Damuzo Mnangagwa, President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, do call upon you all to take the oath of minister. Proceed.
Thank you.
Section 1 of Section 104 of the Constitution. The President appoints ministers and assigns functions to them, including the administration of any act of Parliament or any ministry or department. And whereas in terms of Subsection 6 of Section 104 of the Constitution, before taking office, a minister must take before the President the appropriate ministerial oath in the form set out in the third chapter. And whereas the President has duly appointed you, Judith Mukwanda, Zamira, Owen Lube, Mishek Mugadza, Apollonia Nzerembi, Miriam Chombo, Christopher Magomo, Richard Moyo, Evelyn Lovu, as ministers of the government of Zimbabwe. Now, therefore, I am Sundam Mnangagwa, President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, do call upon you all to take the oath of minister.
I'm going to Thank you.
Deputy Ministers, whereas in terms of subsection 2 of section 104 of the Constitution, the President may appoint Deputy Ministers to assist any minister in the exercise of his or her functions. And whereas in terms of subsection 6 of section 104 of the Constitution, before taking office, a deputy minister must take before the President the appropriate ministerial oath in the form set out in the third schedule. And whereas the President has duly appointed you, David Mnangagwa, Monica Mavunga, Emily Jesiah, Levi Mashome, Jennifer Klana, Dingimuzi Puti, Angeline Gata, Miss Dina, Yeukai Simbane Gabi, Vangelis Peter Alitatos, Davis Marapira, as Deputy Ministers of the Government of Zimbabwe. Now, therefore, I, Emerson Dambudzi Mnangagwa, President of the Republic of Zimbabwe, do call upon you all to take the oath of Deputy Minister.
I would like to all say place of the reform which is in the world is so help me God.
Thank you. You know, we're in a public here. Thank you.